That men and women can't be friends because the sex part always gets in the way.
Who are you?
Your daughter.
Who loves you?
The day Keith died, you died.
I just lost my father.
And you couldn't care less.
You don't want to be with me, Rory.
From different worlds.
That's not true.
That's what falling for something is. It's giving up control.
I love you because you're my best friend.
You're so beautiful.
And I want to grow old with you.
Look at that girl, Dawson. She's a freaking goddess, man. Just tell me to stay.
I held your hand, but you let it go.
Please don't go.
And I knew your heart had found a home. And now I know it's over.
But it's over.
We were making plans and breaking dreams. When you were next to me.
8 letters.
3 a.m. in the back of a cab, and I was.
Overcome, there is an icy breath that escapes my lips.
You're it for me, forever.
We didn't do anything wrong.
Yes, we did. We didn't tell him, we didn't give him a chance.
A chance to what?
Not adopt me.
Feelings for Brandon weren't genuine.
No, they were.
Would you say you were in love?
I guess, yes.
Make it disappear.
And now?
We can't because it's true.
I love her.
But that only makes me want it more.
It's too late.
I just want you to be mine.
There's nothing romantic going on with me and Brandon anymore.
No, Your Honor, that's over.
It's pretty tough living in the same place together.
It's not like we can just avoid running into each other. Before my and loved. Was it Brandon? I'm just tired.
You deserve to have everything you want. Of what?
People making me feel wrong.